Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to our morning meeting. We are on day 13 of learning from home. So let's count. We know we can count by threes. 3, 6, 9, 12, and one more makes 13. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and 13. My coffee mug of the day is from the holidays. It says naughty or nice. Those are my words on the mug. It is Friday, so I have my class shirt on. I hope you guys are rocking your classroom shirts as well. We can do that every Friday, even as we're learning from home. What's fabulous? What's fantastic? What's wonderful? Please share. You can comment below, or you can private message me on Parent Square. Most of you prefer to do it that way, but I'm okay with whatever works for you guys. I loved seeing you guys on our Zoom meeting. I plan to have some more soon. Some of you want one every day, and I'll see what I can do. So I'll get to see you guys more often. This week is spring break, so enjoy your time with your families. Have some fun in your front yard, your backyard, in your house. Make forts, tents, whatever your family allows you to do. Paint, color, chalk, drawings, do it all. Play with the water hose if you have a pool. If it's warm enough, go swimming. Enjoy your time. And then I will get back in touch with you guys for morning meetings once we are back from spring break, which will be on Tuesday. But I will try to set up Zoom meetings or other things that we can still keep in touch, maybe make phone calls. I think that's it for today. I hope you have a fabulous day. Take care of one another, be well, and be kind. See you guys next time. Bye-bye.